This is an AS-50 long-range sniper rifle, one of my regular weapons. I have never missed from within 2 kilometers. The magazine holds 5 rounds made from the Stone of the Wise. The Dragon Lord wouldn't stand a chance. As for the target, none other than our lovely bride. I wouldn't shoot her for no reason. However, the bride's condition is growing unstable. She could lose control at any time. So she may need to be eliminated. There's another possibility, which is that Hydra or the Devil Clan may find them. In that event, we would not be able to keep Eri under our control. She's one of the keys to lifting the seal of the gods. If she should fall into the wrong hands, it would cost the lives of millions in Tokyo, maybe Japan. The stakes are just way too high. So, just carry on with your task. Send the hot milk to Eri, so that she can fall sound asleep.
Thanks a lot. Oh, you don't look very well. Wow, that's a lot to take. Go rest. Thank you. I just told her that I'm gonna take her to a super fancy place for dinner tonight, and she's been holed up in there all this time. She's already tried on 6 different outfits. I only bought her 4. Even a gangster princess is preoccupied with how she looks. But that's not what we're after tonight. Aniki said to take her to a fancy restaurant and get her to agree to go to America. Once she's there, the college will take over and we'll be done. This one works. It looks great. Very princessy. Let's go! It's just an outfit. What difference does it make? You check out the restaurant and see if any of Hydra's minions are about.
Captain, we have spotted increasing gangster activity in the city.
Haven't you heard? The Hydra headquarters have offered 3 billion yen for a girl's whereabouts.
3 billion?
That's 3 billion yen. Enough to make me break the law, let alone those criminals.
If they commit violence, we'll have no choice but to throw up our hands.
By then, we can only pray that God will judge them.
Well, any news? It's not like I can take her to some roadside food cart. I need to convince her to come to America with me. Besides, she's never dined at a fancy restaurant before. Let's just get it done as quickly as possible. Princess, why do you keep on saying that the world is so big? Well, I can't argue with that. Would you like me to take you away? Perhaps you could find it then. I can take you to America, on the other side of the ocean. It's very big and beautiful.
Sir, madam, here are your dishes. Sir, I just saw the girl from headquarters. She once had dinner here.
The po-faced girl with red hair and empty eyes who is surrounded by a bunch of guards?
Yes, I am sure. But this time, she's with a boy. No bodyguards at all. As far as I can see, the two of them look quite intimate.
A boy? Why would the chief of the Uesugi clan associate with a boy? Take me to them. We are honored by your presence, Uesugi Ojo-sama. We haven't had notice from your people, so we're terribly sorry to provide you with such a hasty reception. All right, I'll arrange the service for you immediately. Yes, yes.
Do you eat here often? Hey, where did you learn this? What do you mean, a date? Your phone is ringing. I just came here for a meal. Princess, quick, let's go! If you really like this place, I'll bring you back some other time. Let's go now, though. You don't want your brother to find you. get out of my face!
Ladies and gentlemen, they tell me that the food has been served. Let us go and enjoy our dinner.
I said I'm not eating it! Harry? Harry!
Well, that's good, my child.
Buzz off! I'm nobody's good boy.
Thank you.
Damn it! This is not going well. Princess! Princess! Are you alright? We cannot run them! We need a car! Let's split up and look for one!
Death.
Do. She... If she doesn't show up in the hotel, we'll split up and look for her outside. Inside the bathroom? You sure? How's she doing? I'll just take a peek. It's not like that. I'm just gonna take a look to make sure she's okay. I'll get out. Are you okay? I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Your clothes. Don't worry, I'll get something for you to change into. It's okay. Everything's okay now. Don't be scared. It's only us here. I won't hurt you. And if somebody else tries to, I'll protect you. Don't be scared. Out the window for me? I need to think of a way to get Aerie into the bed. I can't leave her inside the bathtub. She's exhausted from today. It's bad. The scales, they haven't entirely disappeared, and her blood vessels are still dilating. The dragon morphing process hasn't been reversed. If it goes on like this, she could lose control at any moment. I don't know. My head is all messed up. I just had a nightmare. Let's talk over there and let her sleep. I dreamt I was on a riverbank. I think I was there for a wedding. This is my wedding. Is it Mary?
The wedding is about to start. Have you prepared the rings?
Luminous, will you take this woman, Eri Uesugi, to be your lawful wife? To love and cherish her until death do you part?
I do.
Eri Uesugi, will you have this man, Luminous, to be your lawful husband? To love and honor him until death do you part?
Yes, I do.
And now, you may exchange your rings. Do you? Do you?
Or do I?
Oh no, I almost forgot!
Good thing I made it. No, no. Are you guys okay? No. Eri!